A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed so heartening to see so many young boys and girls on the threshold of a very new and exciting phase of their lives where they are going abroad to build a career for themselves. Let me assure you, you are indeed entering one of the most challenging but one of the most satisfying professions that there can be. You made a wonderful choice and chosen a college, and you have very exciting times and great experiences ahead of you. However, do remember that you are ambassadors of our country, and Indian students throughout the world have been known to do exceptionally well in any academic sphere that they have gone to, in any country that they have gone to, and I'm sure you all will be no less. It's very important to remember that after you complete your degrees, you have to come back here. I'm sure you will come back to the country and be part of this nation and contribute to nation building where the nation needs you. Do keep your focus on that. Do not lose your focus. Remember, you have to pass the Medical Council of India qualifying exam when you come back. I'm sure with your continuous focus and sustained hard work, you will be able to sail through the exam knowing the high potential that all of you have. Some of you may know or may not, many such young doctors who went before you and have come back have chosen to join the uniform and the medical services of the Indian Armed Forces. I'm confident that many of you, when you come back, would also deem it fit and choose to make the career of the Armed Forces, and all such doctors have been doing exceptionally well in the uniform. Once again, I wish you all the very best in your future time, and may God be with all of you, and the best of luck to you, and my best wishes to the parents. Thank you.